And we take captive every thought to make it obedient to Christ.